Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today, as you guys can see, my hair is a bit wet, but as you guys can tell by the title, it is how to make a baby palette. And I was playing baby with my grandma, and I said take it to the ER, and I came up with this, being a cotton ball, and it's a silicone baby, or sand baby. So, for this, you're gonna need... Hang on. For this, you're gonna need three blankets, a baby, and a small blanket or a hand towel. So first, you want to get your baby prepped, and take your biggest blanket. This is personally my biggest blanket for my baby, and. You want to lay it out flat and fold it up to corner to corner, like this. Then what you want to do is fold it over once more to a square. And then that's it for this blanket. Next, take your second blanket and fold it in half like so, also. And then, lay it out flat. And just start to roll it up into a big fat ball. Here it is. Okay. So, then what you really want to do is take the bottom that has an opening and go ahead and put that rolled up blanket in there. Then fold that part back over. If your baby has a broken leg, then do the step. This is what she'll look like. As you guys can see, it's all lumpy here. But I'm gonna remake this part because it looks horrible.
Alright, what would you like for dinner? Are you even hungry? You want cereal?
Sure. I want the multi-grain Cheerios. Fall like once more like this. I'm making a video. So if you hear me talking, that's me telling you.
Hello, cheering for children.
So after that, you want to tuck the excess under. We aren't going to stitch any blankets. Don't panic about that. I just messed this up. Actually, will she fit on it? Nope, she sure won't. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. So what you want to do is... fold it like this, and then fold it long ways. I messed up, guys. I am so sorry. Get out of here, fat butt. Like I said, find a little opening. I always do the design, the part that has the design. I'm gonna have to fold it like I did earlier real quick. Let's do that. Showing them how to make a hospital palette for your baby. I'm using my silicone baby or my metallic. I have no clue what metallic means.
Shiny, what is that?
Is it brown?
Nutella. Awesome.
Not awesome. Arsham.
Look at that.
I have no clue how grandma made this. Just get creative because this might take a while, so I'll finally get it eventually. But it might take a few minutes. Actually, I'm just gonna fold it like this once. How am I gonna make this work? Actually, I'm gonna do it. staple like this, then it should work. So then you take your rolled up blanket and go ahead and put that inside. Make sure it's like about an inch or so short. And if you want to, you can sew this part up. Then it can be like a bed or a little footrest thing. But I'm not gonna do that because I don't think I have a sewing machine anywhere. And then what you wanna do is you wanna tag your baby, I'll cast it up. And you can prop up her foot or put her like this. I would demonstrate you get a fourth one, but I'm just gonna be using this one. I'm just gonna take it and roll it so I don't have to actually. I'm gonna take this one. Fold it in half. Fold it in half once more. Actually, guys, you might just need three blankets if you want to do it like I'm doing. Move your foot. Then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make this kind of like a the pillow.
Okay. Okay. Main priority right now.
So let's see if this can work. Might need to screw it down like an inch or a centimeter more. Now it looks like this, two arms. So I can put it like this, or like this. And then you lay down your baby, take your blanket, put it over it. This is what she looks like. Good night.
Ouch.
That's Chase's phone.
He's in the shower.
So guys, that is the end of this video. If you guys want to see more, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, comment down below if you would do this and if you want to see more. And turn on post notifications.